We found those two fighting in the rain, calling each other murderers. We didn't have time to investigate. We imprisoned both of them, just in case. Even if none of them is a murderer, both are loud troublemakers.
Over here. Come here. Listen. Please. What's that thing? That beast nearly ripped me in two.
Antanas and Caslow are waiting for you. Hurry, this door leads to the Citadel.
Yes. All right, yes. I have to confess that I've made a mistake. Yes, I've stolen something. Not out of necessity, but out of greed. I was not starving and I was not dying. I just wanted it because I wanted it. But is that enough to imprison me like that? They think of evil as an absolute. Anything evil is pure evil. Am I evil just for stealing?